Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss an important topic in chemistry, Rutherford atomic model. In the lesson, atomic structure, part 3.2. Okay, the structure of the atom is given here. First of all, we are going to see the postulates of Rutherford atomic model based on the scattering experiment. Okay, first point, an atom consists of positively charged central core in which positive charge and mass are concentrated. It is called the nucleus of the atom. Okay, in the center of the atom, the mass and the positive charge are concentrated. That part is called nucleus. Okay, point two, the volume occupied by nucleus is negligibly small. In the atom, the space and volume occupied by the nucleus is very small. Okay, as compared to the total volume of the atom, the radius of the atom is 10^-10 meter, while the radius of nucleus is 10^-15 meter. The radius of the nucleus is 10^-15 meter, while the radius of the atom is 10^-10 meter. Therefore, the size of the atom is 1 lakh times is greater than that of the nucleus. Imagine a football is the size of the nucleus, then football ground is the size of the atom. That is the best example. Again, I tell you, if the size of the nucleus is a football, then size of the atom is the football ground. That is the best example to imagine the size of the nucleus and the size of the atom. Third one, atoms contains a large empty space. It's well known that other than nucleus, the all other faces are empty in nature. It is doesn't contain anything. And nucleus is located at the center. In all atoms, the nucleus is present at the center of the atom. Fourth point, the positive charge of nucleus is due to protons. The mass of atom is due to protons and the some other neutral particles. It means neutrons was not discovered at the time. Okay, therefore the mass of the atom is due to the presence of both protons and neutrons. Fifth point, the number of electrons in an atom is equal to the number of protons. The number of protons is called atomic number. It is indicated by the symbol capital Z. It is well known that in an atom, the number of protons, it means number of protons are equal to the number of electrons. If 5 electrons are present, then it contains 5 protons. Okay, then the number of protons or number of electrons in a neutral atom is called atomic number. It was given by the symbol capital Z. Sixth point, protons and neutrons present in the nucleus are collectively known as nucleons. The total number of nucleons are called mass number. It's well known that both protons and neutrons are present at the nucleus. Therefore, they are collectively, both are called nucleons. Okay, the total number of protons and neutrons are collectively called mass number, and it is indicated by the symbol capital A. Point number 7, the electrons move around the nucleus in circular path called orbitals with very high speed. Okay, the electrons are always revolving around the nucleus in the circular path. That circular paths are called orbitals. There are so many orbitals in the atom. Okay, 8th point, electrons and nucleus of atom are held together by the electrostatic force of attraction or coulombic force, because the electrons are negatively charged particle. Okay, the electrons are negatively charged particle. The protons are positively charged particles. Therefore, due to the presence of both positive and negative charge, they attract each other. That attraction is called electrostatic force of attraction. Then, this model is also called planetary model, as planets revolve around the sun. It's well known that in the sun family, all the planets are revolving around the sun. Like that, in the atom, the electrons are revolving in the different orbitals around the nucleus. Therefore, this model is also called a planetary model. Okay, students, watch the video, use it, and share with your friends. Thank you.